Since I have the Holyland Mars 400S, I can see my live image on my desktop screen, on my mobile phone, or any other screen. How this works and why it is useful, you will learn in this video. The Holyland Mars 400S comes with a transmitter and a receiver. To get a live image on your phone, you only need the transmitter. The transmitter needs to be powered by either the included power cable or a battery. It gets connected to the camera via HDMI cable. With the included mount, I can put it on the camera if I wish to. After turning it on, I access the Wi-Fi of the transmitter and connect via the app. The connection is flawless, the image quality is great, and the delay very short. The app even offers tools like waveform, histogram, focus peaking, zebras, or magnifier. But I can also choose to get the image on the monitor, basically any monitor with HDMI input. For this, I need to use the receiver. The receiver also needs a battery and the HDMI cable. The HDMI cable gets connected to the monitor and that's it. Setting up the system goes super fast and flawless. Transmitter and receiver are made out of aluminium and are very well built. One thing to mention is that both devices have a fan built in. It's not very loud, but you may not want to have them directly next to the microphone. When is this kind of setup useful? When I film myself, I never know whether I'm properly framed and in focus. By seeing myself live on a monitor close by, I can judge this a lot better. When I shoot together with other people, others can check what I film from their phone or other screen. So I could, for example, use my gimbal and people see my shot live, which would be impossible otherwise. If you are looking for a device for wireless video signal transmission, then this is a great solution.